So today is the D23 day. We're going, it's August 10th, I believe. And we just want to do a quick video real quick to show our awesome outfits for the expo.
Mm-hmm.
Sheriff Emma.
I have my Emma badge here.
There's Charlie. I see that Emma badge.
Mm-hmm. They didn't have one that said Emma, so I decided to write it. You'd think that they would, because it's like the most common name ever, but no, that's okay.
From the bottom. Oh, no shoes yet, but that's okay.
Well, she doesn't necessarily need shoes.
Ooh.
Curiouser and curiouser.
I'm wearing Kirsten's clock earring.
We'll see you at the expo.
Kirsten! Yeah, we're about to enter now. We just parked our car into the lot, the shelter of this
we're in the cement
garage.
Okay, so we're going inside right now. We can't have the camera. The arena for the first panel.
Yeah,
and
we'll
have to
tell you how it goes, but this is the line that we're in.
We're on our way. I don't know if we're going to make it, but we're going to try to go see the Once Upon a Time panel.
But if we don't, we just got done with the arena, and it was amazing.
We saw everyone.
Angelina Jolie.
Oh, my God.
We saw
Anthony Hopkins.
Tom.
Oh, cool.
Oh, my God.
Everybody was in there, and then the original writer of the songs from Mary Poppins came out, and they were singing Let's Go Fly a Kite together.
It was amazing.
So cool.
Yes. We are getting on the escalator.
There's our world where Storybrooke exists that, you know, has its own history and all that that we all know. And then there are realms of story.
Uh-huh. Now back to Emma and Hook.
Yeah.
The Once Upon a Time panel, we ended up making it in. There's Emma for ya. And it was actually really cool. It was the two creators that were talking about
Horowitz.
Yeah, it's amazing. And they were talking about Alice, the new show coming out, and of course the original Emma. And it was amazing and wonderful.
Perfect. So we're gonna go to the showroom, probably eat some food. We ate a lot later than we meant to because we went to the Once Upon a Time panel, which just got out at 2 o'clock, which was cool because we just barely made it in. And so now we're gonna go eat some food and check out the showroom.
Our plans for after lunch have been decided.
We're gonna play in the sponge bed. Those kids don't even know what's coming.
Guys, we found food. We got food.
Food.
Adventure is out there, it's heading our way. So grab your scout and goggles, let's fly. I've mapped out our journey, we're up here to stay. A sunset is our home, a moonbeam we will own. My spirit of adventure is you.
If we could just have these, that would be great.
Freaks of nature span a globe that's too big to deny. With canine guards, we'll travel there and spit into their eyes. I can't wait another day for my life to waste away. We'll make it a joint venture before we're in our dentures. My spirit of adventure is you.
Ice cream there.
Old. So I'm not a fan of pipes. So we were we're gonna get a video or a voicemail recording of the Disneyland voice here, but
Bill Rogers,
yeah. But he finished for the night. He concluded, so we're gonna get one of him doing somebody else.
Okay. Thank
you. This is my friend
Al. Hi. The silent auction is here, and I'm pretty sure we need all of it, especially this throne. It's a good pondering throne.
We could sit on that.
It looks like that's it for this year's D23. Thank you for coming on this amazing journey with us.
We hope to see you at the next D23.
2015. D23. Expo. 2013. I'm 23. D23. 2013. Look at that day. Yeah.